being a lot more wary this time, and I can understand why. Gotta watch out for that bird. Because he is certainly not the word that we want to use here. What did you just smile at? It was like for a split second, you just smile at something on the other side of the room. Big brother! Reunited, and it feels so good. Look at that stone seagull back there. You're okay. I was worried. I was worried too, man. Now how are we going to get you out of here? Oh, can't be that easy, can it? Someone opened that easily. Oh my god! You took the words right out of my mouth, Tetra. What are you even doing here, though? Shouldn't you be off, like, swindling people or something? Acting before you think as, yeah. Send your chest hair minions to go save the day, I guess. Oh, the monster bird already knew we were here. Oh, stopping him from just coming down at the same time as Phantom Ganon and finishing us off. I guess it was you guys. What are you staring at? You never see her that wide-eyed. What? Staring at my sword? Nice, ain't it? It's long and slender and... Man. That sword. Where did you get that? I just love the look of total shock on her face, along with, like, the hands on her hips. It's total contrast, but it works so well. Is it even possible? What? What are you talking about? She knows way more than she's letting on. We'll just take these girls. I'm sure their fathers back in town will pay a handsome reward for their return. Well, that remains to be seen, I guess. Yay! Oh man, smiles all around. I'm so sorry to interrupt such a heartwarming reunion. Well then, don't. But isn't there still something you need to take care of, I guess? Yeah. Can't have that bird terrorizing this place forever. Time to give him the old 1-2 with my new hammer. Ooh. If you're worried about your sister, don't be. I promise I'll deliver her safely back to your little island. Normally I'd expect a huge reward for something like this, but this time it's my treat. Well, don't I feel privileged? Look at the happy look on my face. Listen, Errol, your brother still has some things to take care of. Big, important grown-up things. He'll be back soon, so you just wait nice and quiet until he returns, okay? Don't worry, sis. We'll meet up soon enough. Miss Tetra, we have to hurry. The bird will be here any second. I thought you guys were, like, luring him away. I guess they were just luring him away long enough for him to come here and kick my ass. But she's... I never got that. I never understood what he was planning to say there, but she's... Like, I don't know if anyone could clarify that. It just never made any sense to me. See ya. Have fun with Granny. She's got some good soup ready for ya. What you winking for? We'll be back. I swear it. Dude, I already made that joke earlier in this video. Crazy person. Maybe it was that was earlier last video. I can't really say for certain anymore. Alright, it's you and me, bird. Calgon, take me away.
The Monstrous Helmaroc came.
Okay, so this is kind of scary here, but basically all you want to do is just run for this first part. You can't really fight him all that much. I don't know, you might be able to shoot him with arrows or something. I've never really tried. He's not really going to do too much. He's going to swoop at you sometimes. He'll break your platforms, but he'll never, like, break them before you get a chance to actually, like, get across. He'll actually kill some of the monsters for you like that, too. And if you do happen to fall, there's always those grapple points that I see across the roof. I don't think I've ever had to use those, actually, though. Oh, there's a stone doorway here. That's weird. Yeah, least threatening boss ever, am I right? Dude, get out of my face. That guy, he just attacked that Bokoblin, like, directly, not even just, like, knocking the platform out from beneath him. He, like, actually swooped at him in a direct manslaughter assault. Oh my god. Gotta be near the top by now, right? Come on. Oh, and he's gonna block. Nice, leave yourself totally vulnerable to that! Ooh, yeah! Are you in your cyan mouth? Just take a dip. Have fun with Davy Jones, man. Alright, let's close this thing up before he gets a chance to respawn or anything. Oh man, we are high up. flying high like an eagle. I don't speak of eagles. No. Oh, man. You son of a bitch. You just can't leave well enough alone, can you? Look how many feathers you're shedding. That can't be healthy, man. You just need to go retire. Get out of here! Alright. This is your one and only chance to get a picture of him, though, for your Nintendo gallery, so he's gonna fly way out, and once he starts swooping back in, that's probably when you want to get your best picture of him. That might not be good enough. I'm just gonna... Shoot. I'm gonna take my chances. Actually, no, I'm not, but... Okay. But I gotta get into the fighting mood here, too, so... Get your hammer, because that's gonna be integral. As it always seems to be. Bam! Oh, yeah. That doesn't actually do any proficient damage. It's basically just trying to beat his face off, beat his mask off, whatever it is. Oh, hello. Damn it. Oh, no, I don't want to take a picture. What are you doing? This is going to be a total mishmash of garbled crap as he's, like, attacking me and I'm trying to get a picture. It's going to be hilarious. Okay, let's see. He's going to fly probably out that way, right? Yeah, here we go. Just got it. It's not really that hard to get a good shot of him. Okay, one of those pictures has to be good enough. I'm just going to take my chances. Neither of them really have his full body, but I don't think you need that for this. Sorry for all the Nintendo Gallery gobbledygook. Oh no! Forgot about his gust attack. He has a few different things that he can do, actually. None of which are very threatening. Oh shoot, I don't think I left any silent parts for me to do my little boss intro thing. Holy crap. I might have to cut something out just to make that happen. I don't know, this isn't really a... Well, it is a boss, I know, but... It's just... I don't know, it's so goofy, especially, like, if you line it up just right, he'll actually, like, run into the wall. Like, smash his face into the wall. Smash his iron face into the wall. Ironically enough. Dude, those spikes. Oh my god, he just blew forever there. He wouldn't stop. Don't do it again! Can't do... What? Did he just fly away? Okay, I thought he was gonna go for the gust again. Alright. Dive! 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 Yeah, depending on the angle that he's coming in, you can always tell pretty much what he's gonna do. If he's gonna land or if he's gonna frickin', like, do that scrapey, scratchy thing. Like, scrape your ears. Not scrape your ears, but give the ear... You know what I mean. Oh, shit! Did he hit the wall? He did hit the wall! What a dumbass bird. Oh, you stupid, monstrous Helmaroc king. Very kingly indeed. Maybe this is like the Lion King and you're just gonna die in a horrible stampede. I hope not. I hope I get to kill you, but after everything you've done to my sister and everything, who knows what they were planning with her up here. I mean, it's obvious that she didn't have what they wanted, or what he wanted. Oh, man, there's his actual face now. Mmm. Yeah, this metal here can get kind of annoying. You kind of want to keep him away from that as he pounds his face into the ground repeatedly, because it can actually block your sword blows. But, man, he is uglier than I even could have thought possible. Well, this is where the music gets kind of cool. It gets, like, the trumpety sound. I don't know if you could hear that too much, but... I certainly could. You could use the hammer here, like, just on his normal face, too, if you want. It probably does, like, a ton of damage, but... Might as well just use your sword to finish him off. Dude, he landed on me. Wow. After all that trying to blow me into the spikes, he just lands on me. Good lord. Not very powerful wings he got there if I can just walk against them. Don't even need iron boots or anything. Dude, oh my god, three times in a row. Is there something I'm doing wrong? Is there something you want me to see? I guess this is smart, though. Like, if you just didn't want to die, you could just keep doing this forever. Dude, oh my god. He is not letting up. He just wants to blow me into those spikes, for sure. Alright, come on. Let's have a ball, man. There we go. That's a good birdie. Who's a good Tweety Bird? That's you! Unfortunately, your putty tat is here to put you away. Oh, this is really epic where all the spotlights go on him. Just one of the most fanfarish deaths ever. Ooh, man! I totally love how he just explodes like a normal monster with the purple haze. Oh? Alright, definitely don't forget this heart container, because you can't really come back for this one. It's one of the few that you might get, like, locked out of forever if you miss it. So there you go. Alright, now it's time to see the true mastermind behind all this. We already know who he is, but let's see his face. His ugly face is probably even worse than it was in Ganondorf, in Ocarina of Time, I mean. He's got a funky door here, though. I like it. All the tribal stuff kind of reminds me of Donkey Kong Country Returns, actually.